All right. Hey, everyone. I'm here with Chris Lal, General Counsel of Alteryx. So if you're looking in legal for your next role, Chris is looking for a director of licensing and commercial to own the sales relationship and the commercial contracting. So we're going to jump in with four questions in 0.1 hours. All right, Chris, you ready?
Yep.
All right. Timer's running. Question one, what is your company's mission?
Our mission at Alteryx is to enable every person to transform data into a breakthrough. So our software enables everyone from an advanced spreadsheet user to a trained statistician to gather data from various sources and run advanced analytics in a drag and drop, code-free, code-friendly platform. The example I like to use here at Alteryx is, you and I talked a little bit about, Nathan, where our own in-house legal department uses our software to run analytics on data coming from our legal workflow management system. And if we can use it, anyone can.
Excellent. Alteryx for Alteryx. I love it. And what is your legal department's mission?
So we really want to be a trusted business partner to the entire organization. We want to deliver efficient results with integrity. So as a client-oriented department, we serve all areas of the business. And as many folks know who work in-house, we act as legal advisors, business strategists, and protectors of the corporation's assets and reputation all at the same time.
Excellent. Excellent. Now, for the person you hire into this role, what's the most important thing for them to do really well within the first 3 to 6 months?
Actually, I think it's pretty simple. I think it's getting a deep understanding of our business and our customers. I think understanding how we serve our customers and facilitate their business outcomes is critical for this position. And I think someone who does that rolls up their sleeves and digs into those use cases will be very successful in this role.
Excellent. So getting those business outcomes. All right. And then last question, what's something that maybe you're not doing now, but you think would be really interesting or really important to do maybe in the next 24, 36 months where the person in this role is going to play a key part?
Yeah, I guess I would pivot back to your comment on Alteryx. I think we can be better at showing how Alteryx uses Alteryx. And in our example, this person could really develop or build out legal-oriented use cases that he or she could share with our sales team, with our customers externally. And this would really help show the power of our platform and build credibility with our internal and external customers.
Excellent. Always a great sign when a company can use their own product internally. I know it's Simple Legal. We do that. Sounds like at Alteryx, you're looking for that as well. Excellent. All right. That was four questions in 0.1 hours. That's great. Thanks, Chris.
Thank you.